Introducing first, at a combined weight of 890 pounds, Yuri and the Eliminator, the Geek.
It's now time for the six-man tag team match that I think we've all been waiting for.
Well, I can't speak for everybody, Michael, but I can tell you that I've looked forward to this one ever since it was announced.
Few WWE superstars have fared as well throughout their careers as Randy Orton. Cool, calm, collected, but laser focused. And ready to explode at a moment's notice with an RKO out of nowhere. The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building. Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere. A man with absolutely no absence of malice. Show of WWE. He is responsible for bringing Rowdy Ronda Rousey to Monday Night Raw.
Well, let's not forget my personal favorite moment of Kurtz as general manager, reconnecting with his estranged son, Jason Jordan.
Hey, you were a big part of that.
I know I was. It's one of my proudest moments.
And even despite that, as general manager,
I can't believe he's here! On a mission of justice!
And from every man's nightmare, weighing in at 259 pounds, the man called Sting!
Where a man's heart is full of deceit, it dies and a dark shadow falls over his soul.
This is Sting. From the rafters to the ring, there is only one. No, there are actually two, Byron. There's only one in our business.
The vigilante justice of Sting has come to WWE. The People's Champion!
And their partner from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds.
The Brahma Bull!
And the people are going nuts for the People's Champion!
Saxton, I can't even hear what you're saying right now, and I couldn't be happier. Talk about electrifying. This arena is rocking right now. The Brahma Bull has arrived.
A much-deserved ovation for the Great One. An 8-time WWE Champion.
The Rock's one of the biggest stars in the entire world, and Byron, I think you should keep his name out of your mouth, you jabroni.
Here we go again. Three-on-three action underway now.
We've seen some amazing six-man tag team matches in the past, and I'm sure this one will rank right up there with some of the best.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
Oh, what a snapmare.
Oh. Perfectly executed.
Oh, the torque on the knee.
Ooh, right to the back.
He looks a bit off his game here. And you know, all three of the superstars he's up against won't back down at any point during this match.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
You gotta believe this one's over.
That's gonna leave a mark.
He's left wide open here.
I don't think he even realizes it. He looks dazed.
This is about to get bad.
Flat.
Looking at it here. I don't think he's got it completely locked in.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Ooh!
Ooh-wee!
There's the tag. Double Irish whip. Ooh, kick finds it.
Now it's Sting struggling a bit. He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
When you put that much meat in the ring, somebody's gonna get hurt. And unfortunately for him, he's the one on the receiving end of this inevitable beatdown.
This thing appears to be slipping away from him in a hurry, guys. And you can bet he envisioned things going much differently for him heading into this match.
Effectively using the knee.
What a splash.
Small of a
neck breaker. Big splash.
Cole, I think we know what the Viper's doing.
Yeah, Randy Orton was in position. Vintage Randy Orton.
The tag.
Double axe handle smash.
Dodges a bullet there. Comes in off the tag.
Something big planned. What's he got in mind?
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
He's going to be agonizing for the arm.
Whoa, he works his way out.
A bit of a Houdini job right there.
And tagged him as the Rock.
Turns it around.
Stinging with the tag.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
Here comes the Rock.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
His partner's looking to get back in this thing.
Caught his breath a bit. Now he's ready to go again.
Boom. Right across the small of the back.
Show signs of fatigue.
He's still got plenty of gas left in his tank, though.
Hey, you're gonna get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
I can tell you with all certainty that he did not anticipate his opponent mounting any sort of comeback here, and it looks like he was wrong.
Very wrong.
Ooh, that'll mess up his shoulder.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, what impact.
A striking blow.
He's got the shoulders down. The pin's broken up. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
And guys, we're seeing Angle in a tough situation. This might be the beginning of the end for him.
I, for one, am shocked that he's even still conscious, Cole. He's taken a beating that would have knocked out a lesser man.
Oh, I can safely speak for all of us when I say that this beating he's taking is pretty tough to watch.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
The Rock tagged in. Beautiful technique.
Stinging everything in sight right now, Michael.
And
2016, the New Day found themselves in the middle of a sick and twisted rivalry with the Wyatt family. Things escalated to the point where Bray Wyatt invited the New Day to do battle at the Wyatt family compound. New Day accepted, but what followed was something no one expected or will ever be able to forget.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
When this guy's on, look at him. Specifically targeting the leg.
The Rock may be in a bad way here.
Corey, we talked about six-man tag matches earlier. You talked about one that caught the attention of the entire sports entertainment world. The New Day fought for survival amongst the darkness of the Wyatt family compound in a battle where Pickaxe. There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
He's capable of great runs like this, no question.
And the slam. He goes for the cover.
One, two, three.
What a six-man tag match.
Let's take another look at what made that matchup so memorable.
Oh, I can't believe this. Remember this? Check this out.
He was on point the entire match, as you can see here.
Here are your winners, Yuri the Eliminator and the Viper, Randy Orton.
A very impressive victory.
When you bring such a high level of intensity to the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
What an effort we saw here. Truly a great match.